English class. In the last class we have completed LP3. Today we are going to continue LP4. Writing a description. Keywords are setting, things, people, person, describe. So today we are going to write a description about a story.
The park. There are some sentences I have written, children. We are going to underline the describing words. There is a big park. It has tall trees. It has fun swings. It has green grass. It has small insects. It has a beautiful fountain. So today we are going to underline. So there is a big park. It has tall trees. It has fun swings. It has green grass. It has small insects. It has a beautiful fountain. Okay, children? Now open your workbook. Now, children, open to S4 for today's day. Writing a description. Number one, describe the picture. Use describing words. So, see this picture, children. What is in the picture? There is a baker. There is a boy, there is a mother, yes, there is a woman. What are these? These are pastries and cakes. So what you will write there, the shop has big and small cakes. The man is fat, the boy has a small toy. You can write anything else also, whatever you feel to describe in this picture, children, okay? Then number two, draw a place. On your own, write about it. I have drawn a park. You can draw anything, whatever you like, the place. According to that, you have to describe that place, children. The place has tall trees. It is a big park. Many children are playing in the park. Okay, children, complete your workbook. Thank you.